you were quite enthusiastic. I had to make myself believe I'm hardly a magnet for miraculous occasions. But I was ready to be one for you, 'cause you have a certain something. Let's face it, you drive me crazy with lust, which is not an impulse I usually trust, but maybe this time I thought it'd lead me true. So I went on with you, and I thought, hey, what a lucky boy I'm to be near you. What a lucky man I'm to have found you. Well, hey, what a lucky man I'm to be by your side. Hey, what a lucky man I'm to be by your side. Well, I knew you were a little more intelligent than I was, but I held my ground. At stake, there's no time to feel a fool. Besides, your smile was like a heated pool. So I dove right into your life, trying not to go too far in one night. But you said it'll be alright, we'll do this again and again if you think it's cool. Well, I said it was cool, and I thought, hey, what a lucky boy I'm to be near you. What a lucky man I'm to have found you. Well, hey, what a lucky man. By your side. 'Cause you got this enigmatic, kinesthetic, cinematic grace. There's no other man in the human race that's just like you. It reminds me of a dream I had. With your analytic, mathematic, charismatic style, the world is in the balance when you smile. Well, it's up to you. Do you want to be a dream I have? Well, hey, what a lucky man I'd be to be by your side. And hey, what a lucky man I'd be to be by your side. And hey, what a lucky man I'd be to be by your side. Seeds are sown and time is all we own, and I'm honored to be known and not alone for some of your time. And I think that it would be a crime if some idealities or territorialities hurt the possibilities of compatibilities like yours and mine, boy, yours and mine. And I'd like to say, hey, what a lucky boy I'm.